This video shows the steps to use the FreeStyle Freedom Lite blood glucose meter. The kit comes with a carrying case, quick start guide and owner's booklet. The carrying case includes all the supplies needed. The blood glucose meter, lancing device, test strips and lancets. Replacement test strips and lancets can be purchased at pharmacies or online. A link for the supplies is included in the description section below. The first step is to get the lancing device ready. Remove the cap by snapping off the cap on the lancing device at an angle. Next, insert a sterile lancet into the lancing device. Push the lancet into the device until it snaps into place. Twist the protective disc until it separates from the lancet. Save this protective disc since we will be needing this later. Replace the lancing device cap and gently push until it snaps or clicks into place. Use FreeStyle Lite test strips. The test strips are for single use only. Do not open the test strip vial until you are ready to remove a test strip and perform a test. Use the test strip immediately after removing it from the vial. To turn the meter on, simply insert the test strip into the meter. Insert a test strip into the test strip port with the printed side of the test strip facing you. No separate step to code the meter is required. Before testing, wash your hands thoroughly with warm soapy water. Rinse and dry completely. The next step is to adjust the depth setting. The device has 9 puncture depth settings. Next, load the lancing device by pulling the slider back until it clicks. If it does not click, it may already have been loaded when you inserted the lancet. Hold the lancing device firmly against the side of your finger. Press the release button. Gently squeeze and massage your fingertip until a round drop of blood forms. You can apply blood to either side of the test strip. Apply your sample to the opening of the channel. Holding the meter at a slight angle, guide the channel to the blood drop. When it touches your sample, the test strip wicks blood into the channel. The channel should fill completely. The result appears on the display when the test is complete. The time that the meter takes to display a result depends on your blood glucose level. To turn the meter off, just remove the test strip. Remove the cap from the lancing device. Before removing the lancet, place the lancet protective cover on a hard surface, then push the lancet tip into the flat side of the disc. Holding the lancing device directed downwards, push the slider forward until the lancet comes out of the lancing device. Place the cap back onto the device. This is a very easy to use blood glucose meter. Thanks for watching, and please check out our additional FreeStyle Freedom Lite Meter videos.